Hi, my name is Dan, and I'm an explainer here at the National Air and Space Museum's How Things Fly Gallery. Today, we're going to be learning about supersonic flight. What is supersonic flight, and what causes a sonic boom? Well, let's figure that out. Supersonic flight happens when an airplane reaches the speed of sound. The speed of sound is approximately 760 miles an hour. At 760 miles an hour, air compresses, shock waves form on the wings, and drag increases dramatically. Here at the museum, we have lots of supersonic aircraft. If you look behind me, this airplane right here, the Lockheed Martin F-104, flies at Mach 2, or twice the speed of sound. The Bell X-1 was the first aircraft to fly the speed of sound, and the North American X-15 is the fastest aircraft in the world. Right here, I have a Slinky, and we're going to use this to demonstrate how sound moves through air. When I pull the Slinky out, if I move one end, a wave is created, and it goes to the opposite end of the Slinky. When I talk, I disturb the air, and waves travel through the air until you hear them. So let's see. Did you see that? The wave is created on one end and travels all the way through the Slinky to the opposite side. Supersonic airplanes aren't the only thing that create a sonic boom. In fact, we could create a sonic boom in this room right now. Let's take a look. Right here, I have a whip. Now, let's see what happens. Did you hear that? At the end of the whip, this part right here is called the cracker. Notice how the whip tapers as we get closer to the cracker. As mass decreases, velocity increases. That cracking sound you hear is when the cracker hits the speed of sound at 760 miles an hour, causing the sonic boom that we hear.